if your leap chair happens to fall down like this, your set screw may need to be adjusted. Okay, this is how you adjust the set screw in a top-activated Steelcase leap chair. First, you will remove the seat. All right, now that the seat is removed, you will see the set screw right inside the cylinder housing. You will take a hex screw set and adjust clockwise or counterclockwise to either loosen or tighten the set screw. And that is how you adjust the set screw on a leap chair.